Yeah. Cool hike. Lily's knife. I hope you like it, Lily.
Is not pulled down?
Stay. Thank you for watching. Survival Lily, my friends, in action.
I guess.
Hello, Lily. Cool hike down
it's
here.
It's a little bit steep, huh?
Yeah. Boah, boah, schau wie das wackelig ist, das ist super gefährlich. Ja. Always important, take the right shoes. Yeah? Not barefoot or in sandals, like some of these crazy bushcrafters. Please take care. Was ist ein englischer Begriff für Trittsicherheit? Footsteps safety something. You have to train this. Yeah. Expensive boots cannot bring
experience.
Yes.
For
yeah.
Hiking.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, scheiße! Diese drehenden Dinger. If they turn around, it's super dangerous. Schau da mal, schon abgeseilt, da oberhalb. Nur mit Paracord. Sind wir da oben,
ja,
aber.
Das war das, ich kann mich erinnern, das Video. Ich habe mir gedacht, ist jetzt verrückt.
Da, wo wir so ein bisschen Bergrillsverarsche gemacht haben, nicht? So sind wir da so
abgelaufen.
Ja, zu zweit, an der gleichen Schnur. Und dann da unten durch den Fluss durch und so weiter. Nicht? But down there, my friends, you will enjoy the view. I hope you like it, Lily, yes? Lily's knife, the upper one. Awesome tool.
Na, da gehen wir sicher reinbauen.
Natürlich. Cool.
Super geil.
This is the place where we made our. Ha, ha, machst jetzt schon. Our Firebed Overnighters. Lily had the idea.
What?
Yeah, for normal I eat first or drink a coffee and then I jump in the cold water or sometimes ice bathing and so, but it's awesome. Train this a little and make this it. Yeah. You feel alive afterwards.
Okay, today we are getting in this ice cold water.
Just to cool down a little.
You're so hot. It's extremely cold, the water. It's so cold.
I have a little more bio neoprene. And I do this quite often, also in winter time. I love it. The adrenaline is awesome. In 20 minutes you can do it
yeah.
without any damage.
I will go in again.
Okay, no way. Yeah. Lily is an awesome, brave woman. With her, you can survive everywhere. Bravo! Here we set up camp. Magst du mal anfangen? Mhm. Das müssen wir uns eh neu einbohren. Wir könnten uns sogar so abtauschen, dann sind wir am Kamera nicht im Weg, dass du festhältst, wenn wir umtauschen und dann hältst du das Brettl.
Mhm. Oder kann man nicht jedes Mal bei jedem Armatur einmal rein, so? Aber es ist zu dauert lang, gell? Wenn ich unten wieder so oben hingreife,
das
schon?
Das ist möglich, aber dann muss irgendwann gleich ans Board unten greifen. Mhm. Das ist haut uns das durcheinander.
I failed with the hand drill this time. And during the overnighter I did not know why. But now, while watching the video, or cutting the video, I see it was the wriggling, the swinging board. This little movement in the board, this was too much. That's why I got not enough heat. 280 degrees Celsius to ignite the dust. More stable next time, amber next time.
Lily and I made a cold wheel amber and we let it grow, make a big strong pile of amber, not just the hot dust you lose in the tinder bundle. Let it go compact, red gluing, and then put it in the tinder bundle. And it's easy to do just with the right knife. Brennt das gut.
Nice. Super.
And this is a fire tipi. Yeah, like a tiny A-frame shelter with tiny twigs and bigger twigs, and you should be able to ignite it with one flame. We could make a bet. I think it will boil faster than burn.
Okay. Yeah, I think so too.
The loser has to go in the cold water again.
Okay.
Apple, like a baked apple out of the amber, and the other vegetable is
celery.
Celery. What's that celery in English?
Yeah, it's the same name.
Yeah. I just find out. Make this with a whatever, Swiss Army knife. If you have Lily's knife, you take it out of the fire and it's no problem. With this knife, you get new ideas. Yes. Noch ein bisschen was von den Ordnung.
Ja, okay.
Ich muss hier ein bisschen abputzen, aber es ist eigentlich nur Blut. Und es könnte heiß sein.
Thanks, man.
Thank you for being here with me. It's awesome to have you here, Lily. And we enjoy our time. It's like Canada. You have more experience with Canada, but it's a little.
Little Canada.
A little.
We are here in Little Canada and enjoying our apples. Cooked apples in the fire. Gute. Bon appetit.
Thank you. You too.
Onion soup.
Very tasty. Got something from it. We have a restaurant with few.
Nice. He's coming on shore. Oh my god. He's so careful.
Jetzt haut er wieder ab, gell?
Das darf ich sehen!
Lieb, gell?
Das ist doch schon mal sehen!
Nein, aber es waren da schon ein bisschen eine Bump.
Der Biber!
I saw the leftovers on the riverbank.
It's really nice to have the fire, huh?
Yeah, awesome. And it's getting colder. Feel it immediately.
Yeah.
Sun is gone.
It's getting dark.
The only thing hot here is the fire and Lily.
Selfie.
Yeah, cool.
The fire and Lily. Making another onion soup.
Haven't seen us for some years now.
Yeah.
We had quite some good times. The first overnight, I think 5 or 6 years ago, and a few times in Bushcraft Heaven with Susanne and our colleagues. And now we made it again.
Yeah, finally. So we had a lot of talking tonight.
Yeah. Nachholen.
Yeah.
Thanks for joining us. We will put out the fire because it would be too dangerous to let the glowing amber here for a long time. A nice thing, if you sleep without a sleeping bag, you are immediately fit to run around. Something not so practical, you have to give out all the stuff out of your pocket.
Otherwise, you lay on a Swiss Army knife or on a flashlight or cell phone or whatever you have with you. I use also these dry bags for it, and afterwards we can use it to collect water for the camp. To restart your campfire the next morning, simply put some sparks on it. The heat will make it work. Its work. Ready to get coffee water. But always recommended simple piece of leather. Und jetzt habe ich schon 5-6 Tennis noch vor 3 Jahren angefangen. Die Lilly was super awesome. A good time with a great person.
Thank you.
Thank you so very much.
Likewise.
Time to say goodbye. Mm-hmm. My friends.
Thank you for watching.
Make this. Okay, thank you for watching und geht's aussehen.